Welcome back, my dear students. How was your weekend? I hope you all enjoy it. Now it's our time. Shall we start? Before entering into our class, let us recollect our previous session. What's your chapter name? Yes, Measurements and Units. In it, we have discussed about the different scale used for measuring length in our olden days, their difficulties, and the need of using a standardized scale. And this standardized scale for measuring length is meter. Remember, its symbol is small letter M. Today, we are going to study the smaller units of length. To understand this, let us examine a meter scale. The scale that you used for geometrical purpose. When you observe this meter scale, it is divided into 100 equal parts. That is, 100 thick lines are there. And one such thick line is 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter is again divided into 10 equal parts using thin lines. When you look in between 1 and 2, there are 10 divisions in it. So we can say 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. It is very important, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter and 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. Once again, a meter scale is divided into 100 equal parts and one division is 1 centimeter, or one part is 1 centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. 1 centimeter is again divided into 10 equal parts. That is, 10 divisions are there. So we can say 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. Now we are going to study how to convert units. We know 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter and 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 meter equal to 100 into 10, 1000 millimeter. It is very important to convert meter into centimeter and millimeter. How to measure length using a meter scale? You are going to measure the length of a stapler pin. For that, one end of the pin is brought near to zero. And then count how many thick lines and thin lines are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 thick lines. So we can say 4 centimeter. Along with it, there are 2 thin lines, 2 millimeter. So we can say the length of the stapler pin is 4 centimeter plus 2 millimeter, 4.2 centimeter. The length of the stapler pin is 4.2 centimeter. Least count of a meter scale. Least count is one of very important tool in order to get accurate reading in an instrument. Now we are going to study the least count of a meter scale. The smallest length that can be accurately measured using a meter scale is its least count. For a meter scale, the smallest length we can measure is 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter is the smallest measurement that we can measure in a meter scale, that is near to zero. So let us conclude our class. Let me hope you all understand these ideas. Today, we have studied about smaller units of length, centimeter and millimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter and 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. Least count of a meter scale. The smallest length that can be accurately measured using a meter scale. This is an activity to you and you have to draw it in your notebook. The question is in your textbook. Be careful to mark centimeter and millimeter.
Thank you.